Very close, Esther.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, the time is up. Next testimony time. Thank you, Lu.
You're welcome.
Translator Justin. Justin, please.
Hi, Lu. This is Justin.
Hey, Justin. Can you tell them, I'm sorry, I decided to use my youngest son's testimony today instead of next week, or does Jay need to translate that for me?
Oh, did you change it? Is that different from the email?
It's the one for today, but I had said I was going to use this one next week, but I decided to use Jesse's today and Chris's tomorrow.
Okay. Okay.
All right. All right, Justin, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay. So today's testimony is called Don't Regret Poor Decisions.
今天晚上我们的见证标题是不要为错误的决定而后悔。
Have you ever asked yourself?
你有没有问过自己?
What if this one thing didn't happen?
如果这件事情没有发生，会怎么样呢?
For instance, I ask myself all the time, if my parents had never divorced, would my life have been much simpler?
例如，我一直在问自己，如果我的父母没有离婚，我的生活会不会简单很多?
Especially having to split time between them.
好吧，直到多年之后，我才看到了上帝的这个计划。
Or feeling guilty wanting to live with dad over mom.
哦，尤其是，不好意思，尤其是不得不在他们之间分配时间，或者因为想和父亲而不是母亲一起生活而感到内疚。
Well, I didn't see the plan until many years later.
直到多年之后呢，我才看清楚了这个计划最后的结果。
I was able to gain a stepmother who introduced me to Christianity along with so many other things.
我得到了一位继母，是她向我介绍了基督教和以及其他的很多东西。
Even King David, I'm sure, regretted his one decision to kill his right-hand man, Uriah.
我敢肯定的是，即使是大卫王，他也对他自己杀死了他的得力助手乌利亚的这个决定而感到后悔。
All because he wanted to sleep with Bathsheba.
这一切的起因都是因为他想和别示巴同床。
It sometimes takes many years for the reason to become clear.
就像我之前说到的，有时候要花很多时，很多年的时间才能够弄清楚原因。
God used the death of Uriah to establish the lineage of King Jesus.
上帝使用乌利亚的死来建立君王耶稣的血统。
Just like this instance, there are many events.
就像这样的例子是有很多的。
Good was not evident until years later.
这件事情的好处呢，直到多年之后才会显现出来。
This isn't to say life will or has to be difficult.
这并不是说生活会或者必须很艰难。
But step back and think, how is God using me in this moment, right now, for his future plans?
而是退后一步想，想一想上帝在这一刻是如何使用我，现在是为了他，是为了上帝未来的计划。
My stepson Jesse wrote this testimony.
这篇见证呢，是我的继子杰西写的。
He has always told everyone, if his dad and I never married, he doesn't think he would have known Jesus.
他总是告诉每个人，如果他的父亲和我没有结婚，那么他认为他自己是不会认识耶稣的。
Because church was not something they went to when he was young.
因为呢，他年轻的时候，他们是不会去教堂的。
Even my husband has grown spiritually.
甚至我的丈夫在灵性上也有所成长。
We both know it takes God being in our lives if we want our marriage and even our family to work.
我们都知道，如果我们想让我们的婚姻甚至家庭正常运转，就需要上帝在我们生活当中动工。
The takeaway from this testimony is,
从这个见证可以得出的结论是呢，
God can use brokenness to change lives and paths.
上帝可以用破碎来改变生活和道路。
Always try to see the good when you feel broken.
当你感到沮丧的时候呢，请始终尝试看到这件事情好的一面。
God bless and have a good night.
上帝保佑大家，祝你们睡个好觉。
Thank you, Justin.
Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome. Thank you. Hey, Jane, can you add just a little bit for me?
Go ahead.
So after I had sent this testimony, before I had sent this testimony, mm-hmm. I called my pastor friend, Rudy, just to fact check on the lineage because I didn't want to put out wrong if that wasn't correct. And yes, Bathsheba. So the lineage of Jesus was Tamar, Rahab, Ruth, and Bathsheba. So Bathsheba was in the lineage. If you want to tell that.
Okay. 老师说这个见证呢，他在做之前的时候呢，他曾经打电话给他的这个牧师 Rudy 哈，来确认一下其中的细节。
So he was telling me he had preached a while back, and there was a gentleman in the church who set out to prove him wrong.
Okay. 当时呢，就是说这个牧师说。他很多年前他在这个讲道的时候呢，是有一位也是有一位朋友啊，然后就是说是他讲错了。
So in the lineage of Jesus, there was the harlot and adulteress. So these women had some bad past that, you know, in their life.
Okay, 所以我们在圣经里面是有讲到有一些这个耶稣所讲到的，比如说像人的这些缺点啊，像这个奸淫啊，或者是这些很不好的行为哈。那这位妇女呢，她自己本身来找牧师的这位妇女，她自己是有一些很不好的过去。
So God used the prostitute and an adulteress.And he made something good. He changed their hearts, and they became Christians. They followed, you know, God, and it led to, you know, the lineage of Jesus. So the takeaway here is, no matter how broken or messed up we are in our lives, God can clean us up and make beautiful things from the brokenness.
所以在圣经里面的时候神是有用耶稣是有用这个不同的耶稣的信条里面他用了不同的人，这些人可能都是犯罪的，比如说像妓女，比如说像通奸的人哈，但是呢他用了这些人后来都成为很好的基督徒。
So the gentleman that set out to prove Rudy wrong came and apologized and said, wow,I need to not judge people so harshly, and you know, because you know, God uses people that are in the darkest, worst places and changes their hearts. And so he apologized and had a softer heart towards people.
所以当时来向这个鲁迪牧师哈的这位朋友呢，就到教会里跟这个牧师道歉，因为他当时是指责牧师不对啊。他说后来他理解到，他说其实耶稣基督也是用这些不同的犯罪的人，把他们改变他们的生命，翻转他们的生命，使他们成为很好的基督徒。所以这位朋友就了解到说，他说我不应该这样子审判人哈，我没有这样的权柄，我应该是从此以后他对人的看法，他的内心就比较柔软啊。Okay, that's good.
Anyway, there was just a little extra from the devotion that I sent Rudy to fact check for me, and he was telling me how God had used that same, subject to change someone else's heart on how they react to other people.
对，所以。因为陆老师在写他们写见证之前，有时候常常会请教牧师哈，再次的确认，所以牧师就告诉他说，是的，他说很多时候有些人对这些讲到的内容也许会有疑问或是怎么样，但是确实耶稣基督是用不同的人来完成这个耶稣的信条，他们会用不同的人来把他们改翻转他们的生命，使他们成为好的基督徒。Okay.
All right. And last but not least, this is kind of like an upbeat little country flair song that I just heard on the radio and I loved it and I loved the words. So hope y'all enjoy it too.
今天陆老师给我们放的这首歌啊，是他在这个收音机里听到的。他说他非常喜欢这首歌啊，所以他想大家一定也许会喜欢会欣赏啊，跟大家一起来分享。Okay. Okay. Go ahead. I'm going to play this. 好，我们一起来欣赏这首陆老师给我们选的歌。
Are you past the point of weary? Is your burden weighing heavy? Is it all too much to carry? Let me tell you about my Jesus. Do you feel that empty feeling? 'Cause shame's not all it's stealing. And you're desperate for some healing. Let me tell you about my Jesus.He makes a way where there ain't no way. Rises up from an empty grave. Ain't no sinner that he can save. Let me tell you about my Jesus. His love is strong and his grace is free. And the good news is I know that he can do for you what he's done for me. Let me tell you about my Jesus. And let my Jesus save.Let my Jesus change your life.
Well, that's great. Thank you so much.
Had you heard that one before, Jane?
No, I say that's great. That's wonderful. Good，谢谢陆老师给我们带来这首歌啊，感谢陆老师。好，我们现在请同工上那个主导文，我们可以一起来分享。如果你的背景声音可以的话呢，就跟开麦跟我们一块读啊，老师读一句，我们读一句。OK，Lu，OK，Go okay, okay, ahead，please。
Our Father in heaven. Our Father in
heaven.
Hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done. On earth as it is in heaven.
On earth as it is in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread.
Give us today our daily bread.
And forgive us our debts.
And
lead us not into temptation. But deliver us from the evil one.
Amen.
I have a question.
Thank you, Lu.
Did I miss a lot? I think I missed a lot. I'm sorry. When I was, I think I can do it free, and we also forgive our debtors.
Oh, okay.
I think I missed a whole lot. I'm so sorry.
老师说不好意思啊，他今天好像漏了一句哈。我们免了人的罪，同时也免了我们的罪。Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah. All right. Well, I will see you Thursday. Well, your Friday. Sorry. I'll see you your Friday and my Thursday night. And God bless. And I hope you have a good day.
好，谢谢大家。
Thank you.
Okay. 下一次陆老师再跟我们。
I'm getting ready to go work at my diaper pantry, so I get to go pass out diapers.
对对对，他要开始去忙他的这个尿布事业了哈，发尿布的。
Thank you, Lu.
You're welcome.
Yeah. Bye.